such is the frequency of low-speed exits.
No matter how good a driver is at managing their throttle application to limit rear slip, they can't always overcome a car that's inherently bad at looking after its rear tyres. Here we have a lot of low-speed corner exits, which means a whole load of energy, heat and tyre wear.
We'll make the changes you requested.
Replacing if it takes too much damage. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Our best lap so far is a 1:44.5. We're 19th in the speed trap, 188.3 miles per hour. We're lower in the running order than we thought we'd be. We need to find some time. There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy. We're 19th in the speed trap, 188.3 miles per hour. We're 19th in the speed trap, 188.3 miles per hour.
Tough luck there. It's not quite where we'd want to be on the grid, but chin up, it's not the end of the world.
Hello and welcome one and all to the It's time to see how our drivers are stacked.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Confirmed. Engine off, engine off. Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Receive a penalty. Slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. Access is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Well, Crofty, Daniel Ricciardo would have to be my driver of the day.
What on earth was that performance? Come on, this isn't bumper cars at the fairground. Your results and conduct here matter, so pay more attention. We can't afford too many races like that.